Big Belen. Bring up ang kasi. Anyway, tapos na yan. Ang gusto kong bigyan ng pansin, I have received a letter today from Office of the Mayor. Office of the Mayor, Municipality of Isabela. Ang nakalagay dito, March 15, 2023. Sabi niya, Dr. Francis Leo A. Marcos. Dr. Francis Leo A. Marcos, Filipino Family Club International, Semay de Esperanza Foundation Incorporation. Through the Semay de Esperanza Foundation, Chief Executive Officer Chiritita Kabatingan. Sabi niya rito, Dear Mr. Marcos, good day and warm greeting. Foremost, please accept our deepest gratitude to your unwavering and unconditional support you have extended to our municipality. Fully cognizant of your and charity work of and benevolent initiatives for uplifting the quality of life and well-being of the marginalized sector in the whole country and countryside. May I take the opportunity to request for the following sponsorship and initiatives to be given to the less fortunate and deserving citizen of our municipality on the forthcoming 60 founding celebration of the municipality on June 16, 2024. To wit, sabi niya, 50 unit of smart cellular phone to be distributed to the scholar, student, and potential student that cannot avail such smart cellular phone. 200 unit wheelchair for PWDs, disabled and crippled, and 120,000 pair of eyeglasses. Anticipating for your favorable consideration, please accept our advanced guidance and thank you, more power. So dalawang araw ito, tatlo, June 16, 17, 18, na humanitarian, kasabay ng founding anniversary. This is live at hindi ito mabubura. Mayor, in behalf of the Semay de Esperanza Foundation, Ma'am Chiritita Kabatingan, in behalf of the Filipino Public Club International, Sir Edubehes Batalan, in behalf of the LM family around the world, I, Francis Leo Antonio Marcos, a businessman, mayor, and a blogger, iginagrant ko po ang request ng Bayan ng Ramon sa June 16, 17, and 18, 2024. Maraming salamat po. Please record this. Mayor, hindi na to written, narinig mo na sa sinabi ko, and then lahat po yan, nang binigkas ko, yung 120,000 pair of eyeglasses, 200 wheelchair, 50 unit smartphone, ay granted na po. In the welfare of the Filipino people. Maraming salamat po. Mayor.
All right. June po yan, boss, no? June.
Yes.
Okay.
siguro, Limor,